Welcome back to some more Resident Evil 7. We have to get past Marguerite, the crazy mom from the Baker family. And hey, Kim Fluid. And we need to get to this little kind of shack over this way. Well, we have the crank now, so we can use it in that thing. We should be good to go. I'm going to put this Kim Fluid up. Well, she thinks she saw me. Do I need to keep any of this stuff? You know, I should probably keep this. Can I combine this? Yeah, boom. Good to go. I'm gonna go this way again. Might be able to circumvent some of her patrolling. God, these are really creepy. So gross. So gross. This puts me on the other side. I think I got everything that was down this way. I don't believe I missed anything down here, did I? Or I did. It's all the fuel. Now, if I'm lucky, I think I can get around her. Fortunately, I have not been very lucky lately. I think that door leads right to the kitchen where she usually is. So I'm going to go through this spot.
There you are!
The fuck? This is there you are, shit. I don't know, man. I feel like I'm triggering all kinds of stuff that's not really happening. Close this door. Fuck you, bugs. Interesting gameplay right there. Obviously, I want to use the crank, you know? Come on. First aid med. I can use that. Burner fuel? And is that a coin? Can I get that? What's in this? A crow key. That's gonna come in handy. I need that. How the? Okay. There we go. Okay, I don't think I opened that door. This might be the most disgusting thing in the game. This outhouse. With a bridge. Need to take the bridge to go to the bathroom. How nice. I got everything that's over here. Now I gotta be careful because she's in this room very, very frequently. I don't see her. This is some tense shit right now. Just need to cross this bridge and use the crow key. I can just use the crow key. God damn it! Shit! What is happening? What is she doing?
All right, you little cocksucker. Let's get down to business. I've about had
enough. Oh shit.
You, young man, you're gonna die at this hole, and you're gonna like it.
Where am, how do I get out of here?
You think you can walk in here and have your way with my family? God only knows what you and Zoe have been up to.
Did I set her on fire? All right. Burn, bitch. God. How do I get out of here? Can I climb? No, I can't climb. Because she's right up there.
Bless your heart.
Okay, fuck you, lady. What am I doing? Get the fuck out of here. Okay, you're not blocking my way. Can I do something to keep her down there? Oh my god, what happened to her? Ugh. Well. That was horrible. Hopefully this is more peaceful. Well, there's a phone. Regarding the series serum, the following items be able to synthesize. D series.
I think that's it.
Is this really it? Oh my god, I don't want to turn around. I guess that's it. Do I pick it up? What do I do? Oh no. I knew this would be ringing.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any, but I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
What?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Well, well, well. What is this? It's kind of like a mummy doll. You know, it's like a diary or something. I'll just let you guys read it for yourselves. That's not normal. So they keep mentioning this child. Oh God, what is this? Is that a rat? Is that a baby dinosaur? What the hell is that? I don't have enough space for more burner fuel. Shit. Well, you know what that means. Wait, come on. I like this thing. It's a lot of baseball hats. I should use the herb anyways. Just to make that crap get off my screen. Say goodbye, bobblehead. Doesn't seem too hard to find these antique coins. Oh, didn't I get like a weight or something earlier? Okay. I know I can't use a burner fuel. So there's like a lantern. What about just cutting this thing? Need some sort of a counterweight. Does this say what it is? The scale and the door seem connected. No shit. Looks like I need something to put on there. Can I take this with me? You'd think there'd be something here close by that I could take. Guess. Okay, is she down there? Oh, wow.
Special.
I like Ethan's attitude. You know, we really don't know much about Ethan, actually, come to think of it. If he works for Stars. Where am I? Treasure photo. That's by a toilet. What is this place? Herbs. Man, solid fuel. It's a bunch of stuff. I wish there was a storage locker nearby. Maybe there is. Okay, I'm not going in there. Not until I explore for a few seconds. That gate over here looked like the gate from earlier. This one right here. Yes, it is. Can I open it? All right. There we go. Now we're in business. Still don't have the red or the blue key cards or whatever I need. Let's go put some stuff away and grab that other stuff. I don't need these antique coins. Although I do have enough now for this. A stabilizer. I don't really care about reload speed, though. It's not the most important thing to me. And treasure photo, you can go. I kind of like having the ammo. I should put all my ammo. And I got this key. I suppose I should move this. And I'll save. All right, well, I did a bit of backtracking, gathered some of those things. I just took it out. I think you wanted to waste time watching that stuff. And I healed up so there's no blood on the screen. I know that's kind of irritating to look at. Yeah, I have two slots left, soon to be three, actually. Depends on what's in this drawer, because I have a lockpick that I got off the front porch in the main house. I'm gonna use it here and see what's inside. Flame rounds. I can't complain about that. Let's jump on down. I don't know why I have my knife out. There's a door. Before I do that, I should look around. Shotgun shells. So a gate's blocking the way. This is a dump. Psychostimulants. I guess. I want to keep my slots open. For something more important than that. God, what the fuck? Is that a bug? Oh. Some more shotgun shells and strong chem fluid. Wow. Make sure my shotgun's loaded. I'm a bit creeped out here. It's good to let that stuff burn. So what am I supposed to do here? I don't really understand. Go in this fireplace? Doesn't look like that's an option. Gate is blocking the way. Yeah, I've noticed. Oh, these stairs. Oh, fuck!
Oh, now with me, we're gonna settle this!
Fuck! Shoot her in the face! Shotgun, bitch! Taste my shotgun. Yeah, come. Oh my god. So, it looks like we got a boss fight, guys.
Here I come!
Oh, fuck. Come on. Get away from me, bitch. Shit.
Ah!
You gonna fall down there? Wish I had grenades. That'd be fucking nice. What is that? Oh my god. This is sick as fuck. Burner fuel. That's what we need, people. Burner fuel. Just what I fucking can't stand. What? I'm gonna wait till I'm a little bit more injured to use a stupid medical kit.
Show yourself. Come on now with me. We're gonna settle this.
I do not want to use up all these shotgun shells on this idiot. Where is she? So she jumped up, so she's upstairs somewhere, it looks like. Got bugs coming out of her vagina. This is some sick shit, Capcom. What have you done? Burn, fucker! God. What is going on here? Sounds like she's coming from over here. One of these stupid bugs. Oh my god.
I'm not gonna miss you at all. Don't leave, Sheriff. Stay.
Oh, shithead. Okay, lock. Is there a place to get more ammo? Trying to conserve it right now.
Oh,
Oh, she lays like these eggs.
No use in doing that, none. I'll have you. The grave will out the truth.
Shit, I'm gonna run out of bullets. Hey, there's stuff down here. It's all like a whole other area. Alright, come on. There we go. Look! There's all kinds of shit down here. I'm glad I stumbled into it. Dead. Please be fucking dead. And when I say dead, I mean really dead.
Stay dead, okay?
Oh, he said the exact same thing I did. He's thinking like I am. Things don't really die. Use an herb. See, I still have those little blood dots on the screen. So fucking annoying. I'm gonna gather everything that's in this area and replenish. Anything I might be missing? For the love of God, please stay dead. This looks like it's the only way out. Alright, how the hell do I get out of here? Place. Don't have enough space. Story of my damn life. You know what? Let's do ourselves a favor and use an herb. And then we. So much of Resident Evil these days is inventory management. This game is so much better than 6 that it's not even funny. Okay, what the shit was that sound? Is that the gate? Hey! Finally, there's a way out. Don't have enough space. Have to leave these two bullets behind. Alright. Well, we killed the old lady. Let me go save my game. Why did it do that loading thing? Okay, now we have that second lantern. Looks like we can use it to open that door in the old house. I'm not sure if I really need this, you know, anymore. I'm not sure if I really need this kind of like flamethrower thing anymore. But I'm taking it with me. Because it does take a lot of inventory space. Yeah, look at that. So nice going to these places where they're peaceful and quiet because everybody's dead. I'm gonna kill every damn member of this stupid family. Still got Lucas. I know that. We got him to deal with. What the fuck was that? It was like a piano sound. Here we go. Lantern. Open up. What? Shit. Thought that was an alligator for a second. It's funny, when I explore, all I look for is stuff I can use. No clues to like what's going on or anything. Just give me some ammo. Uh-oh. Obviously, I am not alone. This side of the room. My family. Evelyn. Drawer full of shoes. I can't shoot shoes. What a waste. Like a drawing. What the heck is this? Looks like a boat. A teddy bear. Let me check the ass of this teddy bear. Yes. Anything good in here? Oh my god, what the fuck is happening? What's happening to this bear? This bear needs to see a doctor. A sick bear. Uh-oh. It's Black Mold City. Oh, crap. Something's wrong with her. Something's wrong with all of you. I should write that back. It's not really a good sign when a door closes right before you get to it. I think I have a flamethrower. I'm gonna close it. Is my flashlight going out?
Stay away.
Who said that? So by stay away, do you mean stop playing the game? It's like this thing, what? I'm always hesitant to go for the thing that they want you to, Because I'm afraid of missing something, like a bobblehead or some item. Because this is the obvious thing in the room. The letter. Is this a map? Looks like it's this room. Because that looks like the bed in the middle of the room and then the thing. Yeah, this is what I saw earlier. Oh, shit. Whoa.
Oh, God. I guess this is it.
She's gonna come to life, isn't she? Fucking move. I'm gonna burn you. Don't turn around. Don't turn around. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Is there anything in these buckets that I can collect? I do not want to go into this room. There's a very sick little girl that likes to draw on the walls and the ceilings. This music. Fuck you! What? He's stronger than the one earlier. Usually, like, one shotgun to the face would kill him. Great. Oh no, I heard another sound. Where do we go? There's more of them, aren't there? Get the fuck out of this place, dude. I don't give a shit. I don't even give a shit. There's no law that says I have to kill every fucking thing in this game, right? I'm done with you assholes. Please tell me I didn't miss anything. So I got the arm. No, I just need the head. Oh. She always has the worst timing.
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
All right.
Together? I don't want to have anything to do with any of you people ever again. Isn't she my wife's sister? Now she says meet me in the trailer. Please be an easy path to the trailer. Simple, quick, safe, easy path. Nobody gets hurt. Milk and cookies waiting for me. Tasty milk, tasty cookies. The grave will out the truth. Here we go, people. Here we go. What? I almost don't want to answer it.
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. Miss is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go! What do you need them for?
That's family business, Ethan, and not your concern, understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Do I want to look in the fridge? Do I want to put some things away? What's in the fridge? Hey, it's a head. It's not the head I need, though. Is that the cop's head? It looks like it. Yes. The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch. Great. Well, at least now we know where to go. The dissection room. I'm gonna save my game and call this episode a wrap. It's pretty fun, we got a lot of stuff done. And I'd like to thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you have a wonderful day, and I will see you in the next video.